Bellamy, he had this huge turning point happen when it kind of things went too far for him with Pike as far as Kane's death being ordered. But what can he do at this point? Because Pike is so sort of ingrained and there's a group of people trying to stop him. But is it enough? You know, and can they trust Bellamy? Is that his big question?
Yeah, I mean, it's going to be a big issue. I mean, a big question of whether the others can trust Bellamy. I think the thing that Bellamy does have going for him is that Pike does listen to him. He has that the ear of Pike, and so if any change can be affected, it's probably going to have to come through Bellamy. But then again, will people be able to trust Bellamy, or will people trust Bellamy? And the fact that he does have Pike's ear are two different things, and whether the people are going to be able to make that align is kind of the question at the moment.
No, do you think at this point he has kind of 100% turned his back on Pike, or is there still a side of him, the side of him that sided with Pike in the first place, that agrees with a lot of the things he's doing, but not these certain things he's doing?
Look, I think that Pike started the ball rolling by, you know, massacring the 300 people, and he started this course, which is hard to get off now. You know, once that train started, it's pretty hard to not be behind it. You're either going to support it or everyone's going to die. I feel like Pike has set the course, so in a way, Bellamy might have to still align with him. But, you know, I think there are the execution of Kane is something that makes Bellamy have to stop and question whether this is actually the right thing to be doing for the greater good of the Sky Crew. I don't know if he necessarily... I don't know if he necessarily thinks that turning his back completely on Pike is the best thing for Sky Crew. I mean, people need to realize that Pike was voted in by a massive landslide. He has the confidence of the people. But on the 100, you're only really privy to the people that disagree with Pike. So, you know, I have to keep that in mind when playing Bellamy, that Pike does have the support of a lot of people at Arcadia. So it's hard to really say whether he's doing the right or wrong thing for the community, but definitely doing the wrong thing against Kane.
I feel like the big curveball in this situation is the City of Light, because in Arcadia there's sort of these parallel storylines happening. You talk about, will they sort of start to cross over, and the situation with Pike will also kind of meet up with the situation with the City of Light?
Yeah, well, that's the thing. The City of Light seems like a sleeping giant right now, you know, and no doubt it's going to rear its head at some point. And whether that is enough to, you know, deviate Pike from his course or deviate the grounders from their mission as well is yet to be seen. But it's definitely one to not discount, that's for sure. It's got a lot of power, and you know, it's infiltrated Arcadia now, and it's going to be interesting to see how that unfolds.